Wake Up at Mid channel. As you can see, this bright combo group. Before going this video, I want just share a news, guys. We are putting videos by researching, taking a lot of time and effort. You could give your response by subscribing to our channel, liking our videos, and sharing to your friends, guys. Brightcom Group also known as Lycos Internet Limited. The company changed its name previous year. The share price was trading around 8 rupees and the share price fall down up to a limit of 2 rupees. And the company is constantly earning profit. But the main thing is that you have to note that the company could not attain the capital fully to working. I mean, the working capital could not be fully utilized or it is inadequate to move into future. So the company had the meeting on 3rd December regarding the issue of shares. The issue of shares, I can see here, they will issue equity shares or preferential issue to specific individuals or entities. They do not know, we do not know, or no one knows who are the entities or specific entities. But in that evening itself, they issued another thing. As you can see here, they are going to issue the share price as rupees 10. The face value of this share is rupees 2. Okay, guys, and the market price is 5.18 rupees. But they are going to issue the share price as rupees 10 per share, which is, double the price of the market trading price. So I have keeping a bullish target on this share price. It can go up to 8 rupees, guys. Surely it can go up to 8 rupees or at least 7.5 to 8. 7.45 to 8.15 will be the first target on Lycos Internet or Brightcom Group, anything known as company. If you like this video, then make sure to share it to your friends, guys. And subscribe to our channel. Thank you.